YouTube channel. If you guys follow me on Instagram, then you know that when I first started making videos, I was doing these different colors, colorful hair and all that stuff. And I want to bring that back because I miss it so much. I miss having colorful hair. So I'm going to start doing that more on my channel, dyeing my hair, showing y'all exactly how I do it, what do I use and all that stuff. So yeah, today I'm going to be dyeing my hair pink, which is my favorite color. It's my favorite color on my hair in general. So I'm so excited and I'm going to show you guys everything you need, okay? You're going to need the hair paint wax, red and white. Ooh, is that upside down? Red and white hair paint wax. Okay. And then you're going to need a spray bottle with some water in it. And a bowl and a spoon. Like, if your hair isn't already moisturized before you put the hair paint wax on it, then get you some conditioner or whatever hair product you want to use, you know, whatever you use for your hair. Now, if you guys see my last video, y'all know I just did a wash and go, so the products are still very fresh in my hair. I ain't do nothing to it, I ain't sleep on it or anything. My hair is still very moisturized, still curly, still big, you know, still looking good. So today, only thing I'm going to be doing, I'm just going to be using this leave-in conditioner by Hairfinity and some water. I didn't think I needed to show this part because all I'm doing is spraying it down with the water bottle like this. Just spraying it down until it gets wet, and then I'm going to come back and like show you how I put the product in. So okay, yeah, so my hair is all nice and wet, and I got me a big t-shirt wrapped around myself because I can't stand wet hair on my back. It's so uncomfortable. Okay, so now that my hair is wet and I have brushed it out, detangled it and all of that, now I got my bowl and I'm gonna show y'all how I mix the red and the white to get pink. Okay, so the more white you put into the red, the lighter your pink is gonna be. So if you put just a little bit of pink, if you put just a little bit of white, then you're gonna get like a hot pink. And I have a bunch of put it like somewhere on the screen, right here, right there. I don't know. I'm going to try so I can give y'all an example. And then, or whatever. Yeah, so you get a hot pink when you put just a little bit of white into the red. And then if you put like a lot more white, you're going to get a very light pink. And I have an example of that too. What I'm going to be doing is I'm going to go for like a light pink. I really like very light pink. Kind of like that bear back there. That bear. Yeah, so let's get started. Here's the red, and I just got a little scoop, and then you just put it in here. Sometimes it's hard to come off, so I just it's very thick. I'm just gonna rub this in. Okay, so you got your scoop of red, and then you may want to get a little more depending on how long your hair is. I used to use a lot of this because my hair was long before I cut it. I mean, I know it's still kind of long to most people, but it's kind of short to me because obviously I just cut it. Okay. Oh my gosh, I can't stand my wet hair. It's getting everywhere. Okay, so that's what I got now. And now I'm gonna get my scoop of white. You see it got a little different colors in it because I've used it a couple times to get light colors. Kind of like pastels. Okay, so here's the white. Got me a scoop of white. Okay, so now that you got the colors in there, you're just gonna go ahead and start mixing them. And you mix it real good so you can get the color that you like. Okay, and when I get done mixing, I'm gonna show y'all the color. I'm gonna show y'all the result. Okay, so I'm done mixing, and this is the color that I got. It looked a little bit dark, but it's actually very light. When I got done mixing, I tested it out on a strand of my hair, and that's the pink that I got. That's the pink I was going for. And now I'm just gonna start putting it all over my hair, and I'm just gonna rake it through with my fingers. Now, another thing, people always ask, like, people used to comment, do you mix the products with it? And, like, how do you, like, put the products on and then the wax? So, sometimes, every now and then, I'll get some type of conditioner, kind of like this. I didn't have this at first, but I would use some type of conditioner. And you can just, like, if you want to, you can just spray it in there like that and then mix it. Or, if your hair already have product on it like mine does, then you don't really need to. But if you want to mix the products and the wax together, you can, because this is a hair product, you know, so it's not a big deal. All right, now I'm gonna get started. If you don't want this all over your clothes, make sure you cover it up. So, okay. Oh, I'm excited. It's been a long time. Okay. Okay.
I was a liar. I gave into the fire. I know I should have fought it. At least I'm being honest. Feel like a failure, cause I know that I failed you. I should have done you better, cause you don't wanna lie. I know and I know and I know she gives you everything, but boy, I couldn't give it to you. And I know and I know and I know that you got everything, but I got nothing here without you.
Okay, so I just kept rubbing it in my hair, raking it through with my fingers like I was doing at first. And now that it's all in there, my hair is all stiff looking and stuff. So I'm gonna go ahead and start scrunching it like I always do when I do like a wash and go. Like anytime I do my hair, I make sure I scrunch it. So I'm gonna do that now. Let me show y'all this how it's looking right now. And I had raked it to the front so my bangs can be where they're supposed to be. And now I'm just gonna go ahead and start scrunching. So now I'm just gonna go ahead and let my hair air dry, and then when I come back after it's 100% dry, I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna show y'all the results. Now if you have bangs like me, you have to let them dry like this so that they can be in place once they get done drying. So I'm gonna go let this air dry and then I'll be right back.